brothers and sisters, no matter where they come from, no matter what race they are. And we're going to fight for that right to, you know, stay in this country and be a united community.
And here in Salinas, I mean, the UFW Health Equity Organizer, a lot of history here. Talk to me a little bit about that.
Yes, I mean, as a matter of fact, a couple of days ago, we had a press conference on the actual day about banning certain pesticides that are used in our community. And we did it right outside of the jail where Cesar Chavez was held for a number of days. That's where I believe Martin Luther King's wife went to go visit him as well. And so Cesar Chavez was here. There's a huge history of organizing. A lot of the companies here still are under UFW contract, Teamster contract, and other union contracts as well. So we got to keep that legacy going.
And a lot of progress has made, but it sounds like still a lot of work to do.
Of course. I mean, what we know about social justice is that it's not an arc. It goes back and forth, depending on who has more power right now. People fighting for social justice are on the defensive because of within the administration. But that just means that we're just going to have to keep fighting harder.
Anything
else you'd like to add? No, I mean, it's a beautiful day. So, I mean, hopefully the march goes well. And the main message here is, you know, love, unity, and, you know, keep fighting in solidarity with our immigrant brothers and sisters.
So what are we doing with this rapid response
though? Lo que estamos haciendo es que la comunidad o personas interesadas en hacer parte de este equipo nos respondan o nos llamen a nosotros cuando vean actividades de la migra, de ICE. Y nosotros vamos a responder con ayuda legal para esas personas. So les estamos dando esa tarjeta con números de teléfono y para que sepan sus derechos también y a dónde llamar a la persona adecuada.
Spread it out, there you go. Is that all one side or is there back side? Is also Spanish, is it? Is there a back side to those? A little bit up.
With the Progressive Democrats of America Club, and we came out today because the Farm Worker March symbolizes so much what we stand up for. Racial equity, social justice, economic equality, union as a strategy to bring about respect and dignity and honor what it takes to have a sustainable economy. So we're here to support the farm workers. A lot of people came over from the Monterey Peninsula, which is really, really cool. And also we offered our place as a gathering place for people that were coming over and wanted to have a booth and didn't have a place. We're grateful that representatives of the Unitarian Universalist Standing on the Side of Love came over, Indivisible Salinas, Indivisible Monterey Peninsula, just great. So what we're doing here, it was our chair, Gary Karn's idea. We have these giant postcards. And we ask people, what do you want to say to the President of the United States? What do you want to say to our congressperson? What do you want to say to the world? And people are writing in English and Spanish, all sorts of things. What do they want to say? Why are you here today? Because I want justice. Queremos justicia. Everyone in our community matters. I would like to see immigration reform. A child's writing right here. As an immigrant, I would like to stop deporting field workers. We are all immigrants at some point, standing together on the side of love. Yes! So, that's why we're here. Thanks for covering this.
Thank you.
El pueblo está contigo. Chavez.